We're going to look at a brief overview of how to use, how to get set up with the app, how to create the, how to register for the app, and how to use it. Okay. So when you land on the page, what you want to do is you want to simply create a new account. So you add your name. Okay, and then you just want to add your email. Can you use that? And then you just sign up. Okay, so once you've created your account, when you log into the software, you'll see the first thing that the software asks you to do is to create your API key, okay? At the top, you have new page, you have my pages, and you have settings, okay? And then over here, you have, you know, if you don't have an account with OpenAI, you need to go here to create one. And if you do have an account with OpenAI, you just simply need to go here to get your API key. So that's the first thing that you need to do once you've logged in, is to find your API key and you paste it in this section here. So if we just click on the link, it will take you to this login page, which is OpenAI. And then if, presuming you have an OpenAI account, okay, so it will take you to this section where you can create your API key. Okay, so your API key is just basically a way for the software, is how the software leverages the ChatGPT-4 technology to produce the headlines and the, you know, the marketing tools that we need for you to get the results. So, and the way to do that, we just add an API key. So you simply create a new API key, you name it, and you know, you just create the key, very simple. And once you create the key, it will give you the option to copy that key, and then you just go back to your software and you paste the key here. So let's just do that then. Create the key. You see, you just press copy. You go back to the software and you just simply paste the key here. And you press save. Okay. Yeah, okay. And so once this is saved, you click on new page, and now what this will do, this will take you to the page where you can create your actual bridge page, which redirects the customer from whichever social network you're using to the affiliate offer that you want to promote, okay? And it's really simple. All you do is you start by, you know, adding the URL, the affiliate URL. You enter the image URL, which I'll show you to do that, just by simply right-clicking on the e-cover and then copying and pasting the image URL. And then you just give the page a name so you can remember it. And then you paste 50 to 500 words from here promoting your site. And then what I recommend you do is you just simply copy and paste the headline from the offer that you want to promote, and you paste it, and then you click run. Okay, so we'll delve into more details on the next video, but once you've done that, essentially, you know, it will take you to this section here, which you'll have your pages created and you'll have the social networks that you can share this on. So we'll delve into more detail in the next video. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.